in a sick room. My research says God has been more than a doctor, but he's been my healer. Somebody said, I've got some research. My research causes me to reveal, that let me know that God has been a lawyer in my courtroom. Do I have a witness in here? Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, that preacher is talking about me. I've done some research, and research lets me know that when I was down, God, he picked me back up. Somebody shout, I've got some research. Somebody shout, I've been reviewing so that I can get out of my pit. And as I review, I can see God revealing to me. My research causes me to review. My review causes me to have revelation. And revelation will help me to rise, shine, and give God some glory. Do I have a witness in here? My time is up. This Sunday is Bible study. But tell your neighbor real quick, say, neighbor, I don't know about you, but I'm coming out of this. I'm getting out of my this. Say, neighbor, I don't know what your this is, and you don't know about my this, and you can't handle my this, and I can't handle your this. But I want you to know, by tonight, I'm coming out of this. Do I have a witness in here? Shout, I realize where I've been in the pit. Shout, I've done my research. And the God that I serve, he gives me great possibilities that I'm coming out of this. I don't know how, I don't know when, but I just believe that God is going to help me to get out of this. It's not my job to help me to get out of this. That's God's job. It's my job to believe. Do I have a witness in here? I just need somebody to believe.